I tell you one thing, that commercial makes me thirsty. I can hardly wait to get home. Anyhow, that's my baseball. And let's not be front runners. We've got SN here, right here. We got them where we want them.
That's right.
We're down 2-0.
It's like the commercial. You can't blame the pitchers. I stole that from Joe and Torrey. All right, Martin Jones, we got to go.
All right, Mike. Yeah, we got to, you know, Martin Jones, North Vancouver boy, phenom of the National Hockey League. He has a 982 save percentage, less than one average, unbelievable. DeBoer's doing a great job. Bogner and Spott are doing a great job. Kitchener guy's coming back, and I'm glad that Steve Spott got a good job there. There's Jones there. And now we have Brent Jones from Barrie, and the Wolfman, I call him. Remember, he scares everybody. Watch these nice plays. Oh, golden hands like that. Almost scores. And when you see the pitcher at the end, I tell you, boy, he plays defense and forward. Watch this little move. Oh, and watch, he comes back. Excuse me, Brent, we have to show this pitcher. It really is, scares everybody.
Burns' goal in a shootout, Don. Peter DeBoer could never win with New Jersey in shootouts, yeah. And he goes into New Jersey and he wins, so it's great.
And they're, what are they, 4-0 right now?
Well, I don't know exactly, but
well, close
what
enough.
Are they,
anyhow.
Stan? They're close to that.
Yeah. Anyhow, let's go. What's the next one?
Penalty killing of the Jets is why they're 4-1.
And 3 wins on the road. They get a little too, they don't watch them kill penalty. Stewart is one of my favorites. It is, there he is in front blocking another shot. He never gets any recognition. See the Groley hit him in the bum? And he puts it like that, back again. These guys kill penalties, and they also score on the penalties, too. Watch Little, he got hurt the other night. Watch this here, comes back. I mean, this team is good, but they have to stop the, look at this here, killing penalties. They have to stop the stupid penalties in the other team's end. And our end, I didn't say our end, and Winnipeg's end, wang and bang, and I don't mind, but stop getting the stupid penalties because they're going good.
I've always loved Nick Petan and that Nick Ehlers. They really are terrific. And so is Arizona. What a start for Arizona.
I call him Phoenix, but Arizona, watch Max Domi. You're right up there with Rookie of the Year. He helps Duclair get his hat trick, which he did. Watch Max here. He's playing like he did in June. There's the alley-oop. Watch this here. One puts her down, zings her home. Whoa. He's got it. I mean, he's Rookie of the Year, I'm telling you, so far.
And nice for that Kingston
nice
guy.
Nice little jump, a little over like that, doing good. Now, Mike Smith, we have to say, I know we don't have that much time. Mike Smith, World Tournament, got him going. Best, one of the best goaltenders in the league right now, playing well. I'm so happy because he had an awful year last year.
Here's a little heads up by Craig Anderson for Ottawa.
Now, you young goaltenders, watch this here. It's near the end of the game. Now, watch him look at the clock. You see the clock is left? He looks up, he throws it in there. You know why? Watch it like it again, because he doesn't want to face off. See him look at the clock, and then he throws it in and pushes this thing. You young goalies do the same thing. Play it smart.
You know what I just thought of? Can you get it, Brian, the haircut? Erik Karlsson, if you can, at the end, it would be nice to show for Don. He looked like $1 million, and you should see it. You didn't see
it. I didn't care about his haircut. Come on.
The passes. This is.
I liked them, actually, with the longer hair.
Did you?
Yeah.
Oh, I think you'll see he looks great. But here are the bank passes that you say started with the reverse, the defense.
That's the young defense started this. Stewart is the first guy, and everybody does a young defense. Like, again, puts it back, and it's out. And it started here. Now, watch these beauties right here. Tonight is the one. It'd be nice little bank passes. Watch my friend Jamie Benn put that one in. It's a new thing, and there's Nugent Hopson doing it to himself. Kids practice this in the practice. It's beautiful. It's a big thing in the National Hockey League right now.
Here's Erik Karlsson, just so you can judge for yourself whether he looks better with short hair.
Well, he does. Nice shot.
Let him go by, Brian, because when he
comes behind,
I think
time.
It looks...
Hey, he is sweet.
Isn't that great?
Oh, he is lovely.
Pretty handsome.
Well, what is this? Come on. What do you think? He's Brad Richards or something?
That close.
Give it a rest. Are you going to start falling in love with him now instead of Brad?
No, but it's
Brad.
Just
come on, let's go.
National game, though, Brad. Here we go with Chris Russell and Calgary Flames blocking shots.
Now you're talking a man right now. Watch Russell here block this shot. I tell you, we get an end shot of it. This guy leads the league every year. Now watch, he turns his head on the next one. We get it once in a while. Watch, he turns his head. Bounces it off. If you're going to block shots, and I have to say this, if you're going to block shots, the most dangerous thing in hockey is blocking shots. If you're going to do it, you got to go all out. But, you know, block his shots. I don't like to tell kids block the shots, but you can see Russell, what a guy.
We didn't show it, but Monahan came over to check on him, and he just gave him the...
Yo, we didn't show that, and he said, yeah, I'm all right. Get out of here. All right.
So you showed Craig Anderson moving the puck, and Kari Lehtinen here for Dallas the other night when the Oilers... Oilers, you know, Don, can I just say, that's two against St. Louis, Dallas, three on the road. I know they're having a tough time.
Well, they're playing tough teams. I mean, yes. St. Louis, I mean, and those other teams, good defense and everything. But hold on, let me set this up. I've always said... When you have the goalie out, shoot it on the net, and he'll grab it, and you'll have a face-off, which makes sense if you shoot it the other way in. Now, Taylor Hall gets blamed for Spezza's hat trick, but actually he did the right thing. They puts it on. They didn't get it in fast enough. Who would have driven left and would have done that? But and I think Todd goes and talks to Taylor, probably said don't do it. But that's the way to do it. But you got to get them on fast. You got to get them on fast. If you shoot it in, he had too much time. But that's the only time I've ever seen a goalie do that. You should shoot when you have the goalie out. Put it on the goalie. Usually then you have a face-off.
The Taylors, that's the story here. You wanted to mention the election quick.
I want to say, listen, folks, good people, women and men have died in two world wars. And one of the freedoms is to vote. And we don't vote enough. Your vote might change the whole thing. So don't be lazy. If these guys can give their lives for it, for the freedom to vote, you get out and vote like good Canadians.
Donald S. Cherry in the Coach's Corner on Rogers.